गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू साइंस चैप्टर 6 हेल्दी फूड। फूड एनीथिंग दैट वी ईट और ड्रिंक इज कॉल्ड फूड। वीट, फ्रूट, वेजिटेबल्स, केक एंड सैंडविच। वी ड्रिंक मिल्क एंड जूसेस। व्हेन एवर फील हंग्री Our body tells us to eat something, some food. We cannot live without food and we cannot live without water. Food help our body to grow. Food give us energy to think, work and play. Food keep us healthy and help us to fight diseases. A diet. A balanced diet. What is a balanced diet? The food we eat in a day is our diet. A diet consists of a variety of type of food necessary for good health is called balanced diet. When our diet contains proper proportion of energy giving food, body building food, protective food and water, we have a balanced diet. If our diet is balanced, we fall sick. To be healthy, we must eat right food in the right quantity. Healthy food help us to fight diseases. It also help us become and remain strong. Types of food. Now let us see how different type of food help us in different way. We get proteins, fats, carbohydrates, vitamins, minerals from the food we eat. The food that we eat should provide us with all these things. Only then we will having a balanced diet. This is a milk, egg, cheese, dal, chicken, fish. These food help us to grow. They help to make our bones and muscles strong. They also help our body to mend when it damaged. Such food are called bodybuilding food. These are bodybuilding food. We get calcium from milk and milk product. We should have 3 serving of these food daily. And protein. We get protein from meat, pulses, nuts. We have should 2 serving of these food daily. Next one is energy giving food. Some food give us energy to think, work well and play. They help our body to stay warm. Such food are called energy giving food. Cereals like rice, wheat, maize, butter, jaggery, oil, sugar and potato are some energy giving food. Next one is protective food. Nuts, fruits and vegetables help us to fight diseases and keep us healthy. Such food are called protective food. This is a food pyramid. With the help of food pyramid, we understand what kind of food and how much should we eat every day. The food we eat in mainly divided into 3 groups: energy supplier, protective food and bodybuilder. Let us learn more about the each group. At the base of the pyramid, we have the group energy supplier. Energy supplier food item made from whole grains, cereals. We get carbohydrate from these food items. Carbohydrates are important source of energy. We should have 6 serving of these food daily. Next is protective food, which include fruits and vegetables. These protect us from diseases. We should have 5 serving of these food daily. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Next group is body builder, which include food item like milk, milk products, meat and pulses, nuts. And next group is fat. At the top of the pyramid, we have the food item which contain fat oils and sweets. We should eat very little amount of this food as they are not very nutritious. Next is water. Water, our body needs plenty of water to stay healthy. Water help carries the food we need around our body. Water throw out the waste material from the body. It is important to drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. This because the water is supposed to be the best medicine to clean up our body. It is also helping the digestion of food. Good eating habits, a balanced diet from the base of good eating habit. There are many more points which we need to be kept in mind to make a diet more beneficial. Always wash your hand and mouth before and after eating. Eat in a small quantity and at regular interval. Well, make sure the food is fresh and not exposed to the germs. Eat well, cook food, eat slowly and chew the food well. Use fresh clean plate and glasses. Take a 10-minute to walk after every meal. Don't sleep immediately after eating. Always follow a proper diet and never waste food. Don't eat junk food. If you keep good food in your fridge, you will eat good food. A diet is the plenty we pay for setting the feed limit. Activity to stay healthy. These are some activities which help us to stay healthy. We should walk to nearby place as often as possible. We should walk up the stair or do yoga every day. We should play football, cricket, basketball or tennis 3 or 5 times in a week for at least 20 minutes. We should do cycling, swimming or running 2 to 3 times a week. We should do karate, push-up or gymnastics 1 to 2 times in a week. Student, read this chapter carefully and learn terms each. Bodybuilding food, energy giving food, productive food, balanced diet, and read this also: vegetarian, non-vegetarian, vegan, and keyword also. And I will send study material and video in a school app. Thank you and have a nice day.